said, it's just going to be a bunch of grannies here. So far, we got them. But anyway, I just wanted to say, we have to say on this side of the barricade, and what this is symbolic of some of the goals that Idle No More has, and we have together as people in our community here, that we're want to see protection over our waters and rivers like we had in the past, and that for Aboriginal and sovereignty rights that Aboriginal people in Canada have. And what we've said is this is a peaceful event. They've all been peaceful, and I'm so thankful for that. It just tells you the people that are involved in this. And so we'll keep it peaceful. I have asked if Mr. Harper would stop and talk to us. So if he does, Joanne is going to say a few words to him. And we said, you know, he is our Prime Minister, and that is our government. So we'll be respectful towards him. So no, please don't hurl any shoes or...
Oh, for God's sake, I forgot mine. No, just joking.
So, but I know that... I know that the grannies will conduct themselves in a respectful manner. That's why they're always here. So thank you very much for coming. And it might be a while yet. One of the police officers said another half hour maybe. But I see the lights on at the vehicles over there, eh? So.
Oh, that doesn't mean anything. Yeah. They could be testers.
Oh, okay.
Well, actually, they've been on since I got here.
Okay. But I see Mr. Goodzik was headed up there. And I know he's the head of the Conservative Party here. I had to. Sorry. Oh, I'm supposed to be respectful. Okay. So thank you all. And feel free to drum, dance, not on the highway. Where's that granny?
Do you have any other events planned for the
British?
What's your name?
No.
Do you have a cat trainer? Thank you.
Before I drive away with it.
Thank you.
Facing that way? You don't want to get...
You are healing me. Oh,
Thank you to everyone for coming and participating. There's great strength in numbers, and you know, you've all showed who you are by coming here to stand up and be counted. And I was reading today about standing up for what you believe in, and that's what you did today. So thank you very much. Let's join the circle.